Hi everyone, welcome back to this Lightroom CC training course for beginners. My name is Jesus Ramirez, and you can find me on Instagram at jrfrompTC. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export photos from Lightroom CC. Before we get started, I want to point out that this is a training series. If this is the first video that you watched, then check out the description for the link to the playlist with the rest of the videos for this training series. Also, if this is your first time at the Photoshop training channel, then don't forget to click on that subscribe button and the notification bell. Okay, let's get started. Now that we've completed editing our image, I'm going to show you how to export it as a JPEG or take it into Photoshop. You can click on this export icon here and then select Save To. This brings up the save window and you can select the file type. You have the options of JPEG and original plus settings, location, and select the size. By default, it's set to small. You can set it to full size, which is the actual size of the image, or do a custom size, and you can enter a pixel dimension for the longest side, and click on save, and a JPEG file will be saved onto your computer. You could also take this photo into Photoshop by going into File, Edit in Photoshop, and this is going to open the image inside of Photoshop. Now, Lightroom needs to stay open while you make your edits in Photoshop to allow your edits to transfer back to Lightroom CC. And for that to happen, you have to close your photo in Photoshop. Now, I don't want to take my image into Photoshop, so I'm just going to press OK. It'll open up the photo in Photoshop, but I'm going to come back into Lightroom. And I want to show you one other thing that you can save to Facebook. The first time that you try to do this, you will have to enter your Facebook credentials, but you can enter a description in this box and select an album where you want the photo to be shared, and then click on the share button to share this onto Facebook. So those are the exporting options that you have in Lightroom CC. And that's it for this beginner's training course of Lightroom CC. If this is your first time visiting the Photoshop training channel, then don't forget to click on that subscribe button and on the notification bell to get notified when new tutorials come out. Please let me know in the comments below if this training course was valuable to you. Also, if you know someone who would benefit from this course, then don't forget to share it with them. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you again soon.